Greetings everyone, I'm Darthleon and I'm
Hey buddy, you want some drugs? Hey buddy.
If I want to sell drugs, did you just ask me if I want to sell drugs? Not if I want to buy them.
If you want to buy them, I asked if you wanna buy some.
Do you wanna join this illegal business I have? Do you wanna sell drugs?
No, if you want to buy drugs from me, that's what I'm asking. Do you want me to sell you some? I've got some. See this cat? This cat here carries my drug, and now it disappeared because a cop came by and... Yeah.
I have literally...
You're not a cop, right? If you were a cop, you should have told me before, so...
I have literally no idea how much of this is gonna get recorded because, like, the preview is frozen completely.
Oh, that's a good thing, too.
Yeah, basically I'm trying to kind of, like... waste time while hopefully this thing catches the fuck up. I might even just restart the whole thing. Give me a minute. Okay, let's see if now it works better. By the way, I'm still waiting for you to join the fighting quest.
Oh, you've posted?
I've posted it for like a minute. You can see it by my name. Like, I've posted it since before the previous recording, so...
Not my fault you didn't say anything.
You have eyes! You know, you just posted a new... You're a complete idiot.
No, I joined your quest, you fucking idiot. What's your problem?
So...
Why so salty?
We're doing the USJ Gold Star treatment, which is a Universal Studios of Japan crossover mission, which kind of it's tradition with Master Hunter, in case you do not know about that. Basically every game has like at least a couple of those, maybe three or four. You're gonna have to wait a minute so they can explain the mission. And usually they're wacky. Like in Master Hunter 4, I think, for Ultimate, there was one that was basically a Hewsome Trios, which imagine a nice shark. And the reason why Master Hunter always has a USJ mission event or whatever is because basically there's a huge train, I guess, a huge ride themed around Master Hunter over in Universal Studios of Japan. And like every time there's also like life-size, don't go forward, and there's a life-size dragon, usually a Rathalos, but in Master Hunter 4 Ultimate was a Gormagala. Basically because I want you to go now so that I can see your reactions or like hear your reactions.
Yeah.
Okay, so you definitely noticed the big one.
I mean, I've fought the giant Odogaron and a small Odogaron, so why the fuck should I be surprised right now?
I mean, you haven't seen the small one.
Would it be... No, I actually can see it right there.
Now you can see it, but you haven't seen it by the time I told you.
Maybe. But my question still exists. I fought a giant and a tiny Odogaron. Why should this be something that I would... I don't know.
So, yeah. That's the mission. It's a huge one and a small one. And you've probably noticed in the video there's a tiny, tiny, tiny one over there. Like, palico tiny.
Yep. Oh, I forgot my bandito mandito.
Oh, that's a good point.
Yeah.
Wow, I've been hit. Please.
He's been hit.
Please, you're low rank, you're really hurting me. Be careful.
Is it low rank, really?
Yeah, they're all low rank. It's a level...
I would seriously expect it to be like... Not die to this, but okay.
I mean, we've been doing like a ton of damage to it because we're using little endgame equipment.
I'm not sure mine is endgame, it just looks pretty. How Metax chooses his like equipment? It looks pretty. I ain't gonna deny it.
So, yeah, that's the mission. They usually are kind of lucky. I just wanted to showcase it because, like, they're always kind of weird. And yeah, you know, I just love Master Hunter. And well, no, please don't do that. Please, No! Great. Now we're wasting not only our time, but our bandits too.
But there was a way to go there, wasn't it?
Yes, if you were upstairs! You fucking moron!
Oh. Really? I'm pretty sure there was another way. We found out, didn't we?
I'd like to see that. I mean, if you are up there, like... over there, where's my point?
I'm pretty sure we had found the way.
Yeah, you need to be up there.
That's why I did it.
You have to be up there. There's like a thing you can... Unless you have a forecaster...
Which I don't.
Well, if you don't have a forecaster, we're just fucking wasting our time here.
Shoot, my bad. I was sure there was...
You're a complete moron.
I accept that. Not that I have my choice in the matter, but...
So, while we're waiting for the gate to come down...
I'm sorry.
So...
Can I squeeze through? No, I can't.
People, in case you do not know, like, this is supposed to separate the Dangerous Masters, so... If you're having something like... I don't know, where Rathalos and Paolomo at the same time, and let's suppose that at least one of them is a danger.
Then you're a fucking noob.
I mean, or maybe you're just new to the fucking game. Just be nice to people, Metax. Realize.
I am new to the fucking game.
You have 200 towers in it!
I'm fairly new to this franchise.
So yeah, you can use it to separate the two monsters, or you know, whatever number.
Yeah, and like, you can use it to do that, ha! And mount something.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, there we go. That took slightly less than I thought it would.
I mean, I think it was less, like because it's supposed to be like an easy mission.
Come on, just die already. Yeah.
I mean, it's paralyzed now, so it's gonna die quickly.
And it's actually slain.
And yeah. I said quickly, so it died quickly. And fence ready in 1 minute, I guess. In 1 minute. So... Yeah. Basically, people realize how this thing works. Because due to this mission about the... like Kula Yaku, Jiz Yaku, the one that has a flash camera, right? And there's 3 in that one event mission.
Yay, buddy. Can I mount it?
Of course you can. Go ahead.
I can.
Yes, yes. I've done it.
Fucking... Yell. That's the best. How do I look in your camera is my question.
You're gonna you're looking great. You're looking great. You're also looking like super vicious because it's so tiny and basically your knife is bigger than it.
Yeah,
and it
actually
went to sleep.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, I was aiming for Lemon apparently. Yeah, I can basically not hit it because it's so tiny.
Oh, well, I can.
I mean...
And this should do it. Yep.
Yep.
I mean, it's just an ulti from me and it's and they're dead. That's pretty disappointing.
I love how we're both looking down on it.
Like, come on, dude. You can't be a great Jagras and be smaller than a regular Jagras.
So... Like, you're probably wondering at this point, hey, this is an event mission, and what's the thing I'm gonna get from it? And the thing you're gonna get from it is the USJ longsword.
Isn't that a school from My Hero Academia?
Yeah, the USJ was the unexpected situation joint. I'm not sure what it was in the Japanese dub, I only watched the English because I prefer listening to English, I guess.
And I only watch the Japanese because I prefer listening to Japanese.
Yep.
And that's perfectly fine, viewers. That's perfectly fine. If someone want to see the dub, they should be able to see the dub without you harassing them.
I'm actually of the opposite opinion. Only the Japanese dubs are great, but
I have the opinion that the Japanese are better. Don't get me wrong.
I'm trying to find a reason, like, while I'm watching the Japanese, while I'm watching the English dub, I'm supporting the Japanese.
Some of them, the English are kind of better.
I can agree.
My point is that many... Oh, that was the largest and the smallest. Jagras, who would have funk? And yeah, I've seen
Capcom people, like, giving harass. Easy crowns.
Yeah, I've seen people harassing others for watching the dub. No, just stop it. Each to their own. Fuck off. Yeah. That's how you are a gentleman with others. You tell them to fuck off.
I watched the My Hero Academia in English because, quite frankly, I can understand where the inflections are, so...
Inflections?
Like, where emphasis is, or, like, how things are pronounced, because I actually can understand English, so... for example, if I say something like, you're a stupid idiot! Like, you know that the emphasis is on stupid, but if I say something like, you have no idea where the emphasis is, and like,
yeah,
I just prefer it.
Keep going, I'll say it later.
In case you're trying to like scream offense on what I said, I wasn't trying to like do Japanese, I was trying to do gibberish.
Yeah, I know, I'm not gonna do
to our viewers. Like, I know you, but I know you're gonna look for it, so yeah.
I am the viewer, so don't you worry about it, damn thing. I'm not gonna say anything about your pronunciation, right?
I am. So go ahead while I'm going to the workshop.
Yeah, I also wanna know what I gained, but anyway, what I was about to say is that, yeah, I get that, but from my decade of watching only sub, I kind of can't discern the words in Japanese, so...
Sure.
Yeah, it's kind of weird that I sometimes can understand some stuff without, like, looking at the subs or anything, because when you've heard something a lot of times, and I can't speak, but sometimes I can understand it, and it's pretty funny because I might know, like, 4 out of the 5 words that are spoken, and I can piece together the meaning. And yeah, it's pretty funny, but yeah, I can understand where you're coming from. The first time I watched Japanese dub was fairly hard to me, but then I just, you know, got used to it.
This is the Azure Starblade.
Wait, what am I looking at? Just help me.
It's a longsword. It's a katana. Oh. Yeah.
I forged it, right?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to, I'm not gonna bother because I'm not gonna use it.
Emperor Sword Azure Star.
Yeah, so
how
this
do
is...
How do I get Azure Star, though?
You get it by finishing the mission, and you need to finish... Oh. I guess at least 3. Because I haven't gotten, like, doubles ever. So this is the low rank. The high rank is gonna come out in a few days or weeks, I think, along with Behemoth. God save us all.
Actually, I can see that you can upgrade it to something, but it's missing the... yeah.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, yeah, I can...
Yeah, the Azure Star, yeah.
So, yeah,
needs a four Dodogama Talons, easy peasy. A Rathalos Ruby, easy peasy. And one Nova Crystal, that's actually pretty cheap.
So...
And some of ...?... stuff.
Yeah, that's gonna come out next week, I guess. And basically along with it is gonna come the Azure Star armor, which I'm not sure how good it's gonna be, but I know it's gonna be counting as Erathalos armor, so basically you can use it to get the critical element bonus. Well, my screen is frozen right now, so I'm gonna try to end this video and see how things go. So we're gonna see you guys next time.
And be kind to each other.
The quote is be excellent to one another, but sure.
No, the quote is being decent human fucking beings. And why am I good all of a sudden? Fuck off!
See you guys next time.